Grant, I just popped off on a big fish. Hooked up, guys. First bassaroo. Bang. Oh, we're doubled up. Guys, I just had a fish pull my bait across the lake at the pond right here. And I hooked him and my line popped on 20 pound fluoro. But here's this little guy. Caught him on the crankbait. Here she goes. Guys, I got a big one. Oh, it's a nice fish. Dang, he swallowed it. Oh, come here, darling. Oh my gosh. Come here. Over the barbed wire fence. Oh. Dang. Look at that fish, guys. Look how he ate this crankbait. Look at that, just gone. Wow. Just paused it right on this edge of this weed, this grass right here, and boom. Dang, that's a nice fish. I don't know. I think she's post-spawn. There we go. She's out. Boom. What a nice fish. Let's get a release on her. Right over here. Hopefully she doesn't cut herself in the barbed wire. Bye, baby girl. Swim away. Oh. Guys, got another good one. Ooh, he nailed it. Oh. Come on. Ooh, it's barely hooked. Oh. Come here. Come right here, darling. Ugh. Another slab. Look at that fish. Barely hit this one this time. But boom. Another great fish. Whew. They are munching today. It's bluebirds, guys, and just reeling this crankbait along the grass and pausing it. And then bang, they always hit it. Another good fish. Mm. Another one, guys. Look how small this bass is. Oh my goodness. You would have had a big crankbait if you would have. That was a real shad, buddy. Try to go for something smaller. That was like this year's hatch, probably from spawning. Dang. At the house editing this video, and I realized that the microphone, I guess, disconnected. So there is no audio for the rest of the video till the outro. So I'm gonna play some cool little tunes for you guys and enjoy the rest of the video. Hope you're enjoying it. So, before I was interrupted with my SD card running out of space, I just caught that little bass. The pattern's been really like crankbaits on this little grass line, even though I did have a really nice fish right on this log over here on a jig. I did not bring a tackle box, but this pond has been producing, and I'm gonna keep on fishing, but this might be the last time I see you guys in this video if I do not catch more fish, so see you guys. Maybe when I catch another fish, and then I'll do an outro, or this is the end. But thanks for watching, guys, and make sure you subscribe to see more of this. I went turkey hunting. I don't know if I'm gonna include that turkey hunting video with this fishing video, but that is it, and I'll see you on another episode of Pro Bro Outdoors. See ya.